Next to connecting sensors, Nexmosphere's XC controllers can control LEDs which can be applied to highlight products in a retail environment or create ambient lighting around a display. We offer two types of LED control, RGBW control and LightMark. We'll explain the benefits of both and address how to pick the best control option for your application. Let's start with RGBW LEDs. These are regular 12 or 24 volt LED strips controlled using pulse width modulation or PWM. RGBW LEDs have four color channels: red, green, blue, and white. Each color channel can be controlled separately, offering the ability to set the LED strips to almost any color. And with a dedicated white channel, you can even create subtle pastel colors. The brightness of the LED strip can also be adjusted to smoothly dim up and down, allowing to create pulsing patterns or soft glowing effects. Next to RGBW LED control, we offer the option to connect pixel LED strips. These are 5-volt digital RGB LED strips controlled with our LightMark control protocol, which offers several unique features. LightMark can create wave-like animations covering the entire length of the LED strip. These animations can be set to several directions and combine multiple colors. Next to this, you can also virtually divide the pixel LED strip into segments. And these segments can be controlled individually and set to any color, brightness, or wave animation, allowing you to, for example, highlight multiple sections on a retail shelf. For both LED control options, we have a dedicated XC controller series available. The XC800 series for RGBW LED control and the XC700 series for pixel LED control. The controllers are powered with a 12 or 24 volt DC supply and are to be connected to a digital signage player or PC using a micro USB. Both controller series have either 2, 4 or 6 outputs available to which the RGBW or pixel LED strip can be connected. The LED strips are powered directly from the XC controller, eliminating the need for additional power supply cables. All LED features such as pulsing LEDs, wave animations or segment control can be set and adjusted by sending API serial commands from the connected signage player to the experience controller. The maximum length of LED strip that can be powered depends on the color and brightness of the LEDs. Please refer to our LED application note for more detailed information on this topic. When deciding on the most suitable type of LED control for your application, we recommend consulting this overview to determine which features are crucial. For example, if wave animations or segment control is required, LightMark is the right choice. If you need to control longer lengths of LED strip or need to create subtle pastel colors, 24-volt RGBW LED strips are likely the best option. In case neither of these features are crucial and you just want to control a few RGB LED strips, we recommend using the XC800 series with RGBW output as your default option. Besides offering RGBW and pixel LED strips, Nexmosphere also has both options available in a board form factor. These modular LED boards connect directly to the XC controllers and can be daisy-chained to fit the size and spacing of your installation. When needing to highlight a section of a translucent acrylic panel, these boards are especially suitable and easy to install. They come in several standard sizes but can also be custom-made to a bespoke form factor. As the XC700 and XC800 series controllers also have up to 8 XTORC interfaces, you can connect any of Nexmosphere's elements. This enables you to create interactive setups such as lift and learn applications or setups with interactive lighting based on the presence of a person, just to name a few possibilities. If you'd like to know more about our LED options, please drop us an email at applications@nexmosphere.com. Thank you.